publishes and goes purple, orange, and yellow cars, Gary in the two, Jezreel in the three, and Lee in the four. We got a pretty close battle here. This could be a fun day. Remember, guys, maneuvers have to be clean. Oh, no, I need to get a little clear. I'm going to let Gary come up on his blue bumper. So, man, me, I go home here. There's the mirror for Laring. Nazareno and Lee, right behind them. Lee is going to move my way all these tangles, but it's incidental contact. I mean, what are you going to do? Same minute, guys, I mean, you know, work together. All about these bad in last minute. Now he has the third position after 45 seconds. Be patient. So Jaime suddenly staring around the track, that green car, trying to close the cushion and make his way around Manzanilla. Manzanilla trying to pull away and just win the made and dominant passing, securing the bumper position as well. Fast lap on the good Manzanilla, he's in 17-1, Varian 17-2, 17-3, and Mazzarino 17-5. So Manzanilla seems to be the clock of the field right now.
Come on, honey. Nice and easy.
He's looking good. He's going to be bumping in the alien if he can just hold on for the next 4 minutes. He just got the 16-9, so maybe he's getting faster and faster. Second to the start would be Darian, the 17-2, you and the 17-2, and that ring of the 17-2, so 2-4 doing identical times right now. Manzanilla has been covered to back up by a 210. He's on a 24-606 pace. The gap between him and Daring is 1.8 seconds last time around. 230 down, 230 left to go. There's not a lot of time left to meet then. Is 17-1. So that yellow and white car closing the gap to the fucking gang is coming alive. 17-1 for Lee. So Nazareno wobbles too. So Lee might be the one to make a charge here. It's a three-car race, realistically. A lot can happen in 3 minutes remaining. So Lee attempting to put himself in a position to be there at the end. He's closing the gap between himself and the green car of Daniel Daring.
No mistake, thank you.
He pushed Daring around a little bit, kind of reeling heavy. Behind him, he's got a 2.7 second lead now over the green car, so if he's not fast enough, oh no, that was unclean. So Jaime, he's going to be the key. A tangle between 2 and 3. That brings Nazareno back in it. And Jaime's got about a half a lap lead now over the field. So 2 minutes left to go. Lee is looking for a way desperately around there, but can't find a clean way around. I'm sure once he does, he'll pull away, but, well, protection is happening. Nazareno is tumbling in.
Jaime, you can do it. Nice lead. Take it easy. No curb.
Taking me out of the rhythm. 1:30 left to go. Manzanilla in cruise control right now. Just trying to bring it home. One:15 left to go. Manzanilla looking solid. Trying to join the rest of the extra drivers in the A main. It's been a long time since we've seen Jaime win something, so this will be
Go, Jaime! Oh, no way! Oh my god. Really, Jaime? Really? Oh my god. Mr. Wi-Fi himself.
Takes the bump up, and we'll be seeing him in the image momentarily. So good job, everyone.
Go, Matt, go!